Hello, Remy here, and welcome back to Trains Involved. This is Ruhr Sieg Nord route, and today we are on our way to Hagen. At the moment, we are about to depart from Finntrap. Once the door are closed, I hope they are closed. So this was good. The right brake, the right brake, and the right brake. Okay, the right brake's released. So let's go. We're not moving anywhere. Why are we not moving? We should move. Doors are closed. Doors are closed. So no, not this one, not this one, this one is a reverser. We should move. We are moving. Probably the brakes were on, that's why we didn't get moving. It's been a while, I've been in this locomotive, so I apologize for that. Gonna be late now, but it's what I call the lazy man's locomotive. I was looking around my German route playlist and found out that I haven't been here for a while, so I mean, I haven't made a video here for a while, so I decided to do one. I already was thinking about main special plan, but then I was like, hey, this route has been neglected for a while. I mean, I haven't even been on this route for a while, so let's do this one instead. And we are speeding. But the train will take care of it. So that's what I like, about this locomotive. It takes care of these things by itself. Nice one. And well, as we are in rural area in northern Westphalen, well, on this route, next route is coming out in northern Westphalen as well, and rural area, so it kind of fits in very well. I don't know when I do release this one. But yeah, expect to see a lot of stuff from new route. I really didn't want to do Ryan Austin again, because I've done quite a lot of videos on Ryan Austin, but I'm not gonna neglect it either. It's definitely gonna be back, and before too long. This is nice, nice route as well, and it's not stop and go one route. Every route has its good and its positives and negatives. I really do like how good or how big German collection is. Yes, it could be bigger, it could be better in any way, but I really like how it is at the moment. I just wish the British collection would be the same. But I have a feeling that when time passes, British collection will be even better because of the historic roots present. In Britain, oh, I didn't notice it. I'm speeding a lot. This is not really, really good idea to speed. Especially this is the old railway. But we call it on top of the game eventually, and I'm really happy for that. That would be good enough. 100. I forgot how green this route looks like. I thought I remembered it's a lot more industrial. But it's not. No sprites, what we are going over. I'm almost on top of the game with this speed limit change, almost, but not quite. To Plattenberg, I have to start thinking about stopping. I don't remember how to stop with this one. I used to slow car on Brian Ralston as well in one video. Everything went well. Good over there, I think. I'm using this one to control the speed at the moment to slow down. Did slow down a bit too early, I think. But I guess better to be cautious. But I guess it's better to be cautious. Pretty noisy locomotive. Or is my headset too loud? That might be the thing as well. Wrong brakes! Fine. I need to put my brakes on the driver's valve. Driver's valve. Full service and the red brake goes to release. Oh dear. At least the whole train is on a platform. Well, not the locomotive, of course, but everything else is on a platform, at least. That's always nice. So, it shows, definitely shows. Haven't used it for a while, so. So yeah, every locomotive is like that. Has its own things and perks. And let's go. Let's get going. Can't go faster, that's nice. I should stop paying more attention to detail. I would not be a good train driver. I couldn't be a train driver in real life. But yet again, this is a game. This is not real life. I reckon I would be alright. because it demands lots of training and lots of learning anyway. Right now I'm excited about the new work that's coming out now. Hopstrecker, Brian Robert. I'm really, really excited about it. Especially with everything what's going on in the world. It's really, really good that it's going to go. Something I really am looking forward to. And also the Hopstrecker Bandle route is something what makes me really, really excited about the future of the tracing world. And I truly hope that that excitement is going to be justified. But we'll see. We'll see. Because to be honest, when I first started playing it, I had no idea that I'm going to enjoy this game so much. I had no idea. But I do. Freight train is waiting for a guy with lots of locomotives. And different ones as well. As much as I saw. That's bad. That's definitely a bad one. I don't want left plus right, I just want left. Left ones. Definitely does look used. The locomotive, I mean. It's a pretty nice picture. Let's go. Go on 70 kilometers an hour. Wow, it took start. Right, can go on 90. I personally don't understand why people say it's not worthwhile of having. I think I personally think it is. All German routes are worthwhile having. It's like the route what I do not like, rapid transit, but I really did enjoy the other day being over there. A bit more than I thought I would enjoy. So, yeah. It's always worth to build up your collection. At least I think so. And I'm a big fan of my German collection, as you know. I really would like to go a bit faster than speed limit allows us. Almost there. One thing what's good on this one are brakes. Cannot find this sweet spot when to start slowing down. Because I could have gone further without braking. Without actually slowing down. That's good enough. Train coming. Quickly open the door to see the colleague coming in. Could go outside and look around the platforms, but I really don't feel like it. I'm playing around the camera too much, I don't feel like that either. maybe one day. Not today. And off we are. I might do at some point some kind of train spotting stuff on different routes. We'll see. It demands a little bit more playing and stuff and editor afterwards to put the clips together and stuff. And for that, also need to find out a good place for every route. Also good to compare it in real life. Train spotting, I mean. Once it gets a bit warmer. I like the feel of this route. It's a nice feel. That's the thing, if you're not on a certain route too often, then if, over time you're gonna appreciate it. One point take. No need to slow down yet. cruise a bit. Let's don't cruise a bit. Another train. Oh yeah, this is too small. Yeah, this is the one that comes here from Hog. Oh, okay, let's stay here. That comes, stops, that terminates here. Yeah. Yeah, it's just left. Yeah. No, the other way. I feel like this could be changed to S-Bahn train or the regional one that comes with DB45 that comes for Hauptstrecke route on a new route. I will change a couple service trains over in main special pond as well, and these will live here, you know, for Siegen Road. But that's me. Did notice that train over there. Now, what was that? Now once I'm in Hagen, I will jump on another train to catch a train to Wuppertal, Wuppertal. That's what I like, and routes are like that. You can easily role play around. I really like that aspect. Because I like to roleplay. Oh dear. I think that's one of the reasons also why I'm in the area quite a lot in transit world. Wow. slow down. Because of the red light, I want to be sure I'm on the top of things. I don't like to go so close to red signals. I really don't. Then go a bit further. I like to roleplay, so yeah, that's why I'm going to Robert Oberbarman. This pretty modern looking stuff. I mean, new, I wanted to say. And ugly box. Really ugly. People in Hohenlimburg, do you agree with me? Your train station building is just awful. Okay, let's go. Next one, Hagen. Where this service terminates. I think in Train Simulator I will put quite a lot of effort also now. Actually, I don't know. I would be torn between building British collection and German collection. I will definitely have European roots, that's for sure. My heart will probably go, I don't know. Pray, don't know. I do enjoy both. That's the thing. I think I would probably go to German ones because I want. Just because I want some ice roots. I would like to operate ice train up and down the country. But does train simulator have Thales in there? It would be great if it had. I don't know. I've been trying to find some train simulator content with German routes, and there are some some train simulator content with German routes, but I really, really am struggling. It's very few. I see very few of them. Most are British. English. And I see as well that when I'm on a route in England, it usually has more views than when I'm anywhere else. The German is really, really good railways, I think. Maybe I'm too biased. I would really like to see some Dutch routes as well. That would be great. And French. That's a long one. Nice one. I will do more freight, but freight is not my thing. Unless it's trucks, traveling trucks around the Europe, then freight is pretty much my thing. Whoa, that was a hiccup. I really need to uninstall a couple games that I don't play. I think the train simulator probably will go for a healthy mix of both British and European routes. Not necessarily German, but European. Meaning around Europe. I think that's the way it's going here as well, in Tracy World. We will see though, I was not supposed to invest in open subdivision route, but I did. Canadian National route, but I did. So. probably going to be it. Now we're going to speed a little bit. Do not mind it. Or maybe not. No, we're not. Slow down on time. That's always a good thing. More winding. Oh, Hagen Bridge. Oh no, it's the other bridge. Never mind. Because that's the other yard. Or maybe not. I don't know. I don't remember. Never mind, I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't listen to me. I've lost myself. No, that was the Hagen Bridge, yeah, that bridge where the freight service stops in Rostam. That was really uncomfortable. Braking. Really uncomfortable. Don't you do that. That's not fun. Really not. But at least we made it in one piece. That's the main thing. A little bit closer. Here's good enough. Here are my comfort zone ends. Nice one. People want to go off on other side. Alright. We will let them to go off other side then. Go off, other side then. Why though? Why? Ah, yeah. This is not a platform. Sorry. My bad. Can't go there. I can go there because I want to go on top of the building. I haven't noticed that before. That it says Hauptbahnhof. Really nice. I've been around before, but maybe it's something I just haven't noticed before. It can freely be like that. Yes. So we arrived here. I arrived here. 62 kilometers. That's quite a distance. What are those kind of routes, please? I really enjoy these kind of longer routes. Okay, let's go in here and no, sit down. Free camera. Is there anything around? No. Okay. Anyway, I thank you very much for joining me on this little excursion or little run on Rursig Nordrut and train sim, and yeah, thank you very much for joining me on this journey. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked it, and you know what to press if you did and did not. Also, I hope you come back on my next journey. That pretty much takes us to either Duisburg or to Bochum. Anyway, I'm not gonna ramble too much. Until next time, my name is Remy. Take care of yourself, your loved ones. Stay safe, stay healthy, and take care.